for them same time. On job. Yes, I've had to adventures in this. Yeah, going fishing one more time again. See what we can catch this time. Don't know what kind of fish biting, but you know, going to check it out to see though. Hopefully it's another great day like it was a few days back. Always good fishing out here though. Always something biting, so I know it's always something to catch here. Yes, my subscriber, don't you forget to help your friends subscribe to my channel. I know it's a lot of subscribers that love the content, and it's a lot of people that's watching that love the content but have not yet subscribed. Please hit the subscribe button, please. It helps my channel. And it definitely helps me to bring some more of these content, fishing content here. These beautiful views here, you know? Yeah, this is what we're talking about here. Putting out some big fish, showing it to you. Yeah, it's a little hot out today, but with the breeze, it's perfect. Lovely day out. Yeah, I can see a big one and just drop it in front of him or something. Like, right there. One thing out here, we better hold them poles in the hand. There's something heated out here, they're good. No joke grips out here. All good grips out here.
Yeah, I want to show him a superstar.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you just left him down here, bro. Man, come down here.
Yeah. Oh, another guy down here from Jamaica.
Yeah.
You see him with the blue on right
there? Yeah.
Yeah, that's your homeboy. He fits with his own time. He ain't dealing with me. Oh yeah, I'm about to go check him out. Hey, the video is up online, and I think you're on there with, when you caught the one fish.
Yeah. I told him about the Hollywood. I'm gonna go down here and see the kid about
it. Yeah, I told him I'm coming out there and see what he got out there.
Oh, man. A tide is bringing it, trying to bring it between those tide and
Hold on.
Yeah, man, we all trying to pier and we all do nice, you know?
Yeah. Big boy right in the spot. Okay, guys, that was the first cast. One red, small red. going for the bigger one now, going for something I can keep, take home. I had to throw that one back. Time for something I can keep.
A couple of boys don't go my board there.
All right, catch this one here.
Yeah,
yes, father. Pull him away. Come this way. That way you can pull him. Pull him away from the one. Come this way.
Hold on, you caught two. There you go.
Where's your mango snapper?
No, I'm waiting for the pull. And then I'm
waiting for the pull.
So give me a picture with the two of them. Yes. I put that bench as it is. Yeah, yeah. Two of them same time. No joke.
We ain't gonna get garbage bag.
Friends them caught some big reds, helped them with the reds.